But he's the funkiest punk.
Snooks La Vie on the harmonica, how about that? And he's got show.